I did my job.
You did your job.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Robert L. Shear Auditorium for the swimming meet between the Bearcats from Huntingdon and the Bison from Clearfield. Huntingdon Area High School is coached by Melanie Barnes and assistant coach Lisa Cruzzi. Team captains and boys are Andrew Cunningham and Ethan Barnes, and for the girls, Sydney Howell. Clearfield Area Junior Senior High School is coached by Jackie Morrison and assistant coaches John Heitzel, Brian Light, and Bob Heisel. Team captains are for the boys, Hunter Klein and Lindsay Kaufman. For the girls, Charlie Smith-Skinning and Josie Yerman. Our officials for today's meet are our referee, Tom Kaufman, starter, Marsha Crosser, stroke turner, Donnie Mitch Miller, and Allison Yoha. Huntingdon will swim in lanes 1, 2, and 3. Clearfield will swim in lanes 4, 5, and 6. The PIAA requires all registered sports officials to endorse the sportsmanship rules for coaches and contestants. Actions meant to demean opposing contestants, teams, spectators, and officials are not in the highest ideals of parascholastic education and will not be tolerated. Let today's contest reflect mutual respect. Good luck, swimmers and divers. Today's meet will be scored as follows. Individual events are 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relay events are 8, 4, and 2. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we invite you to stand and join with us in the singing of our national anthem. that there will be complete silence at the beginning of each race. We encourage you to cheer during the race and ask that there be no talking or cheering from the time the referee blows the whistle until the race has begun. Thank you in advance for your kind cooperation. Also, please put your cell phones on vibrate and no flashing lights during the start. Our first event is heat one of two girls 200-yard medley relay. Swimming from Huntingdon in lane two, the team of Nora Roth, Catherine Love, Rachel Dixon, and Wyatt Lynn. Swimming from Clearfield in lane five, the team of Josie Nairwood, Alicia Edwards, Hannah Salazar Trinidad, and Clearfield.
Oh!
Andrew Cunningham, and Andrew Grubb. Swimming from Clearfield in lane four, the team of Mason Marshall, Hunter Klein, Lee Hoffman, and Nicholas Bayo. In lane six, the team of Ethan or Evan Forsey, Warren Dietrich, Nick Hunch, and Connor McMahon.
Thank you.
Marshal Hunter Klein, Keith Hoffman, and Will Bale. Our next event is boys 200 yard freestyle. Swimming from Huntingdon, lane 2, Corey Hamill. In lane 3, Amy Kelsey. Swimming from Clearfield, in lane 4, Hunter Klein. In lane 5, Damon Beauty Workman. In lane 6, Joshua Withering.
Thank you.
the result of the boys' 200-yard freestyle. In third place, Aiden Kelsey. In second place, David Haney Woodland. And in first place, from Clearfield, Hunter Klein. Our next event is the boys' 200-yard IM. Swimming from Clearfield in lane 4, Leif Hoffman. In lane 5, Derek Weinstein. And lane 6, Connor McCracken. Thank you. Julia Zalvin, and in first place from Clearfield, Emma Toy. In lane two, Lincoln Farms. And lane three, Madison Farms. Coming from Clearfield, in lane four, Daniel Farms. In lane five, Joyce McSwimmer. Our next event is the boys 50-yard freestyle, swimming from Huntingdon in lane one, Ethan Varner. In lane two, Andrew Grubb. And lane three, Andrew Cunningham. Swimming from Clearfield in lane four, Lane Maceo. In lane five, Tyler Olson. In lane six, Keegan McDonald.
Thank you. in my way.
They didn't see.
We will begin our next event. The results of boys' 50-yard freestyle in third place, Tyler Olson. In second place, Andrew Cunningham. And in first place, from Clearfield, Nicholas Vale. And our next event is the girls' 100-yard butterfly, swimming from Huntingdon, Rachel Vincent. In lane two, swimming in lane three, Jordan Ross.
Thank you.
Swimming for Clearfield in lane 4, Mason Marshall. And lane 5, Kyle Olson.
Oh!
And in first place, from Clearfield, Beth Stuhl. Our next event is the girls' 500-yard freestyle. Swimming from Huntingdon in lane 3, Sydney Howe. Swimming from Clearfield in lane 4, Jason Aaron. Lane 5, Riley Hay, Kale. And in lane 6, Taylor Fay.
Thank you.
Our next event is the boys 500-yard freestyle. Swimming for Huntingdon in lane 3, Aiden Kelsey. Swimming for Clearfield in lane 4, Nicholas Mayo. In lane 5, Damon Katie Woodland. In lane 6, Sam Moore.
Thank you. good, it's only 300. I said, Dad, I don't even know my time.
Thank you.
Yard Freestyle. In third place, Amy Kelsey. In second place, Damon B. Woodland. And in first place, from Clearfield, Nicholas Vale. Next is Heat 2 of the girls' 200 Yard Freestyle Relay. Swimming for Huntingdon, Heat 2, team of Nora McClain, Madison Carnes, Maria Carnes, and Jordan House. Swimming for Clearfield in lane 5, the team of Beth Struble, Emma Quick, Charlie Simpson, and Jamie Duncan. Our next event is the boys' 200 yard freestyle relay. Swimming from Huntingdon in lane 2, the team of Ethan Garner, Corey Mell, Andrew Brooke, and Aiden Kelsey. Swimming from Clearfield in lane 4, the team of Hunter Klein, Tyler Olson, Derek Meixel, and Nicholas Mayo. And in lane 6, the team of Keegan McDonald, Warren Dieter, Nick Punch, and David Meany Woodland.
Thank you.
And in first place, from Clearfield, the team of Beth Struble, Emma Quick, Charlie Sweet-Skinning, and Danielle Klein. Our next event is the girls' 100-yard backstroke. Swimming for Huntingdon in lane 2, Laura Ross. In lane 3, Catherine Well. Swimming for Clearfield in lane 4, Charlie Sweet-Skinning. In lane 5, Josie Mirwood. In lane 6, Lexi Miller.
Thank you.
The result of the girls' 100-yard backstroke in third place, Lexi Miller. In second place, Josie Mirwood. And in first place, from Clearfield, Charlie Smith-Skinning. Next, the girls' 100-yard breaststroke, swimming for Huntingdon in lane one, Lauren McClain. In lane two, Madison Carr. In lane 20, Jordan Powell. Swimming for Clearfield in lane four, Dana Bender. In lane five, Hannah Salvador-Zumina. In lane six, Felicia Edwards. The results of the boys' 100-yard backstroke. In third place, Evan Goodman. In second place, Isaac Cummings. And in first place from Clearfield, Mason Marshall. Our next event is the boys' 100-yard breaststroke. Swimming for Huntingdon in lane two, Corey Emmel. In lane three, Ethan Varner. Swimming for Clearfield in lane four, Hunter Klein. Lauren Dietrich, and lane six, Connor McGrath.
Thank you.
freestyle relay. Heat one for the girls. Swimming in lane two from Huntingdon, the team of Rachel Dixon, Carissa McMahon, Maya Lynn, and Nora Roth. Swimming for Clearfield in lane five, the team of Elena Lansbury, Lexi Miller, Kate Stig, and Lucy Edwards.
Thank you.
The results of the boys 100-yard breaststroke in third place, Warren Diedrich. In second place, Ethan Barner. And in first place from Clearfield, Hunter Klein. Now for heat two of the girls 400-yard freestyle relay, swimming for Huntingdon in lane two, the team of Julia Zausig, Malia Carnes, Anna Heller, and Sydney Howell. Swimming for Clearfield in lane five, the team of Charlize McCracken, Riley Bayo, Josie Mirwood, and Dana Bender. And our next event is the boys 400-yard freestyle relay. Swimming for Huntingdon in lane two, the team of Andrew Cunningham, Aiden Kelsey, Andrew Grubb, and Isaac Cummings. Swimming for Clearfield in lane four, the team of Tyler Olson, Derek Meisel, Danny Woodland, and Warren Dietrich. And swimming in lane six, the team of Lee Hoffman, Mason Marshall, Keegan McDonald, and Connor Hackman. Clearfield, in second place, Huntingdon, and in first place, from Clearfield, the team of Charlie's Thanksgiving, Riley Mayo, Josie Airway, Dana Becker. And the results of the boys 400-yard freestyle relay in third place, Clearfield, in second place, Clearfield, in first place, from Huntingdon, the team of Andrew Cunningham, Aiden Coffey,